are the Russian champions. And Russia have been a revelation so far. She's just 19, he's 25. Runners-up in Sheffield in the Europeans. Vera Bazarova, Yuri Larionov. Exactly in sync, but triple toe loops. Oh, now that is a triple twist, beautifully caught.
He put it down, she was light as a feather, fantastic.
She would have felt heavy then, throw triple flip. Problem for him, it would have been a couple of double axels. They're on a rescue mission now. Did well to hold on to that, that was crucial. Throw, triple loop. lovely to hear the music again after all these years. Soundtrack to Dr. Zhivago, and beautifully portrayed out there by Vera Bazarova and Yuri Larionov. But I think they want the first, what, minute and a half back. After that, it was fine, but so much damage done.
Yeah, there was. Technically, they're going to struggle here. And at the moment, this last group is not living up to expectations, is it?
It's not. The previous group were consistently better than this.
They certainly were.
And they're the first Russians who haven't really done themselves justice.
He looks a little dazed coming off the ice there. Certainly looked strong towards the end of the program. Didn't look as though they were fading at all. But all the big errors right at the beginning. That lift at the end of the program with the changes of direction. So, so difficult and physically demanding. So let's take a look at the errors at the beginning. Lovely on the twist. He caught her beautifully. See how softly he puts her down. Fantastic running edge. Here's the throw. Now she's done everything right. A little bit of a lean to the right-hand side. And looking at that, she'll think to herself, maybe I could have stayed up on that. Double axel. He just didn't seem really sharp at the beginning of the jump, which gives you a funny timing. You lose the feel halfway through. Lifts all the way through the program look good to me.
Judging throughout this week has been of a very high quality, but I've just lost confidence at the moment, so I just don't know what to expect. But I can't believe that these two are going to be in the shake-up for a medal now, with Savchenko and Tsolkopi and then Takahashi and Tran to come. But I can't say anything with any great confidence. 118.66, now already they are out of the medal positions. And Pang and Tong keep in second place. Voloshishar and Trankov, a country mile in front, two to go. Which places them currently in fourth place?